last 14 February, we assessed it with a huge amount of collection with from our friends. Where we firstly we our plan was to provide some children, so that our fund was limited. Then some of our teacher joined with us, and we can provide 120 people with children and other poor people with some foods and some dry foods and some instant foods that must that we chant with this word, and so I can present it. One thing I want to say that for the